हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन इज अ वन मार्क क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम टॉपिक ऑफ प्री स्ट्रेस कंक्रीट ऑफ आरसीसी। दिस इज वन ऑफ द फेवरेट टॉपिक ऑफ एग्जाम सेटर एज फार एज सब्जेक्ट ऑफ आरसीसी इज कंसर्न, दैट इज प्री स्ट्रेस कंक्रीट। हियर अ प्री स्ट्रेस क्रॉस सेक्शन इज गिवन हैविंग विड्थ इज 300 mm एंड डेप्थ इज 400 mm एंड प्री स्ट्रेसिंग फोर्स इज एक्टिंग एट द डिस्टेंस ऑफ 100 mm फ्रॉम सेंट्रॉइडल एक्सिस। It is asked that what is the initial extreme fiber stress if final pre-stressing force applied is 800 kN and there is net losses of 20% on initial pre-stressing force. So it is very much clear that initial pre-stressing force will be given by 800 upon 0.8, taking that there is loss of 20% from 800 to 1000. That's why this 0.8 is coming. So initial pre-stressing force has to be greater than final pre-stressing force. It comes out as 1000 kN. We know from simple bending formula that M by I is equal to F by Y, from which F or stress comes out as My by I. M is given by P into E, that is eccentricity into force applied. Upon simplification, I can be written as BD cube by 12. Y is distance of fiber under consideration, which in our case is the extreme fiber from centroid, which is definitely D by 2 or 200 mm. So this simplifies to P into E into D into 6 upon BD cube, or F tensile is given by 6 into P into E upon BD square. So FC is P by A, which is compressive force in extreme fiber. This is tensile, this is compressive. So net effect can be written as P by A minus 6 PE upon BD square. P is known, A is known, where P in this case is 1000. Since we are talking about the initial stresses before taking into account losses, at which P was acting as 1000 into 10 to the power 3 Newton, 1 by A, that is 400 into 300 square minus 6 into 100 upon 30 into 400 square. I have done nothing, I have just substituted values in equation that is marked as 2, from which F net comes out as minus 4.17 Newton per mm square. That is option C is the correct and closest choice for question number 9. I have discussed this question from very basic level. Students are advised to go through the solution once again if they are not clear on any point. Thank you.